When you think of MasterChef Australia, you, of course, picture the OG Julie Goodwin, winning the very first season of MasterChef Australia and winning the hearts of Australians all around the country.
Yeah, but Julie's return to MasterChef 13 years later has made Australia fall in love with her all over again, and her recent elimination left fans shocked.
Your dish was simple. It looked $1 million in that plate, but the bottom of all of our cakes were burnt. I'm sorry, Julie. For the first time ever, you're going home.
You're amazing. I've had the most incredible time, and yeah, it was a big decision to come back, but I'll never regret saying yes to that.
Give it up for Julie Goodwin, everybody!
I'm going home!
And Julie Goodwin joins us now live from Melbourne. Hello, beautiful Julie.
Good morning, Ange. Hi, Tristan.
Good morning, Julie.
Well, it was so incredible to see you return to MasterChef. Are you glad you did it?
Oh, I am so glad I did it. It was just one of those things that, you know, it was so wonderful the first time around, and the changes it brought to my life, the opportunities it gave me were so incredible that, you know, I'd be mad to say no to an opportunity like that.
Yeah, it was still a huge decision, though, for you to go on MasterChef for a second time. You opened up about your mental health journey. Has the competition reignited your passion for cooking?
Yeah, look, it has. I had a really tough couple of years where I didn't really know what I wanted to do or where I wanted to be. And so making the decision to go back on the show was a big one because I wasn't sure if I should or could. But throughout that process, through the people that I met, through some of the challenges that I had to do, I absolutely found that spark again. It was buried pretty deep, but it had not gone out.
That's beautiful.
You've got so many fans around Australia, and we've actually polled a few of them and got some of the questions they wanted to ask you, and we've had heaps of fans write questions for you. So here are just some of them. Emma wants to know, what did it feel like coming back on the show and cooking again?
Oh, Emma, it was terrifying at first, like really, really frightening. I was frightened deep in my gut. But very, very soon I just became aware that there was such a warm atmosphere and the judges were beautiful and supportive, and the other contestants were just divine and hilarious and gorgeous. So it felt amazing.
Oh, great. Jenny wrote in as well, forgetting last night, of all the dishes you have ever made, is there one that particularly stands out and why?
Yeah, we won't speak of the cake just yet. I honestly think that one of the favourite things I cooked on this season only happened in Tasmania, and it was the quail and truffle dish. And part of that was truffle hunting in the first place, which was just beautiful. But also I just looked at that and went, that's something I couldn't have even thought about cooking prior to this. So it was, to me, just a symbol of growth and creativity and, you know, the inspiration that I've been able to draw from the surroundings but also from the people around me.
Yeah, brilliant. Gracie has a question. What is your family's favourite dish?
Oh, look, without a doubt, it's a roast dinner with a pork belly roast. So they get to choose their birthday dinners every year, and 9 times out of 10, they want a pork belly roast.
Oh, who wouldn't want one? Yeah. Renee wants to know, I mean, we all want to know this. What are you going to do now that the show's finished?
Well, I don't know, Renee, and if you've got any ideas. No, in all honesty, it's a time for me to find my feet again. I'll be back into my cooking school, most definitely, but besides that, I want to spend, you know, a good amount of time with my beautiful little granddaughter, more family time. I want to see more friends. I want to travel. As far as my career goes, I'll just be taking a deep breath and waiting to see what comes my way.
Finally, we have from AC. Wow, Julie, you are an inspiration. MasterChef takes you away from those you love. Where do you draw your strength from each day after emotional days? What drives you?
Oh, gosh, that's a lovely question. I am away from the people I love, but this time around I had access to them. So we were allowed to contact our families, and that's where I draw my strength from. From the other contestants, certainly on the days that we were together in that green room, but from my family. I would phone home at night. My son would FaceTime me with my granddaughter as often as the production would allow, as long as the timing would allow, and I spoke with my husband often. So I draw my strength always from my family.
Well, Julie, it just seems everything is right with the world when you're back in the MasterChef kitchen. We have loved watching you. Finale week continues. MasterChef Australia fans and favourite tonight at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Julie, lovely to catch up with you.
Thanks so much. You too, guys.
Thank you. Take care.